The 3-2 pitch.
Hammered into right field. He got all of that one. And Indiana wins the ball game. A walk-off winner from Matt Lloyd.
Oh, my.
Are you serious? Matt Lloyd, he took a look at that one as it flew out of Bart Kauffman Field. Indiana was down 6-1, and they're 7-6 winners.
The bats went silent for much of this game. Then the seventh inning, Ryan Feinman, a two-run shot. Indiana scores 4 in the bottom of the ninth, and they walk it off in incredible fashion.
What a way to end this Saturday here in Bloomington. Indiana keeps the series alive, and they can go for the series win tomorrow. My goodness, what a finish. Indiana does it with the long ball. Matt Lloyd, his 14th home run of the season, and he took a second to stare that one down as well. A heartbreaking loss for Minnesota. Sam Thorson was in line for an incredible win, but instead it's in.